at my cousin Richard's, and he's setting off some fireworks for a pre-Canada Day celebration. Me and my dad are here witnessing it. My dad's inside here. See how he's doing? Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Everything's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Wow, that's good.
I can see not too bad here, eh?
Yeah, pretty good. I think it's great.
Yeah.
It's just nuts.
Yeah.
That's what's great about it.
Yeah. I think it costs them quite a bit of money.
Yeah.
Yeah, does this every year.
Yeah.
I think this is his last year, though. Yeah. Oh, Canada, our home and native land. I won't sing anymore, because I know my voice is kind of annoying. Pretty neat, eh?
Yeah, it is neat.
Yeah. Happy Canada Day in 2 days.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good view.
Good deal.
Oh, that was a nice one. Oh, beauty.
Man, they're doing terrific.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, bit of a lull. A little suspense.
That was pretty good, I think.
Yeah. Pretty fun, witnessing this. I've never seen it before. I hear he puts on a good show. Looks like it's true.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that was a nice one.
Yeah, really.
Yeah. Oh, look at those ones. They just dance around, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, you're doing good.
Yeah. Happy Canada Day! Oh, he's going for it. Maybe he'll kill a bunch of mosquitoes for us. Oh, yeah. Well, he says this is the last time he's doing it, so he's trying to put on a good show.
What's he say?
This is the last time he's putting on fireworks.
So that time?
Yeah, just putting on a show, usually, every year, but apparently this is the last time he's doing it. So, I don't know. Maybe he'll change his mind.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I always love watching fireworks. It's kind of reflective. It's like a kind of like a little celebration of life, you know.
Yeah. Making it
through.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
Watch this and then out in the car for a minute.
Well, it's safer in here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that would have been expensive.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty good size.
A lot of the family are out in the lake in boats there watching. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's it. It was a pretty good show.
Yeah, it does.
Worth the trip.
It is worth the trip.
Yeah. All right. Over and out. Got the operation up close. Whee!